First 2 points for Wong Chung Ting. He now has the serve.
Johnny, come on.
Hard, very strong. Question is, will he be able to get those shots in? Well, there he did. Wonderful back. Won the point. But this time that reversed. The reverse backhand using both sides of the racket. The logic is that the penalty. Marlin now Xu Xin in favour of Wong Chung Ting.
Lee. Slower down the middle.
There's quite a few shots he does on Xu Xin. Continent through Asia. Didn't Sirachek get in very much at all. Oh my goodness.
Sirachek is one of these players who likes to play hard every ball. Connect, but goal! He's connecting now.
And Sirachek came out with that forehand topspin that went round the net. And
goal! Come on!
Variety of countries, but we have Slovenia, Serbia, and Croatia all qualifying here. And those three. Second game. With his two serves.
Goal! Goal! Goal!
Sirachek with the serve.
Goal!
Oh, that was.
Wong.
Oh, great. For the Czech Republic player.
Oh, lovely.
With his two serves. If we just slip short distances quickly and you slip, it's very easy to injure yourself. The floor here has been. Oh dear. He gave Wong the chance. Wong took it. Come here.
Another play where.
Oh. Both these points with his serve to give him a little bit of a lifeline. Oh. 8-10. There it is. It's. Strapping on it, so there's a.
Hey!
Can't be a. Sirachek with the serve.
Go! Come on! Go! Hey!
Oh, wow!
Go!
Good angle there.
Go! 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 Go!
know, he does it with such power and speed. Receiver.
Very useful 3-point lead in the fourth game.
Two serves.
Hey. What's he going to do here? Seven, one love up.
Hey!
Otherwise, Sirachek just launches into them.
Goal!
Nothing to do.
Goal! Goal!
Done, but he's done the first half of the game proud.
Goal!
And he goes.
Goal!
4 points in a minute.
1-7 down.
Goal!
Forehand, amazing. Can he get back in this? I don't think
goal!
So. Glimmer of hope. And he has. Ting. Oh, has to. Simple as that. Time. He's relieved. It's a great game. Thoroughly entertaining. Sirachek.